there's a certain energy in Black Mountain that you can actually feel if you pay attention, you know, and I think that's got a lot to do with historically even Black Mountain College being here. And it was a very arts-interested college. I think the spirit of that still carries on in Black Mountain, especially in the artistic community and the creative community.